rain season opened up in a conversation.
Not the way things used to be.
I just roll my eyes and make a beeline for the door.
But I'd always end up
starry-eyed,
cross-legged on the floor, hanging on to every word.
Man, the things I heard. It was harder times and longer days, 5 miles school uphill both
ways.
We were kings which raised a dirt floor poor. Of course, that was back before the war. Yeah, your uncle and I made quite a pair, flying in 15s through hostile air.
He went down, but they missed
me. He'd always stop right there and say,
"That's something to be proud of. That's a loud thing you hang your head on. That's a chin held high, the tear fall down. But some did, just a gal like a small town flag of flying. Or a newborn baby crying in the arms of the woman that you love. That's something to be proud of."
On my way to anywhere else when I turned 18.
When you got a fast car, I think you got everything. I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith. I ended up broken down in some town north of LA, working nights and nights.
Sure do miss
that old hot rod. Sure save gas in them foreign jobs.
Dad, I wonder if I ever let you down, if you're ashamed.
So how I turned out. Well, it lowered
his voice, then it raised his breath. Said, "Let me tell you right now.
That's something to be proud of. That's a lot to hang your head on. No need to make a mission. Just be thankful to be worth."
Thank you.